didn't see you there. Tonight's fairy tale is a story of a teenage girl, her grandmother, and a big bad wolf. Most viewers would know this story as Little Red Riding Hood. This story starts with a grandmother who is extremely ill because of all the ciggies she has previously smoked. One day, Little Red Riding Hood's mother asked her very sternly to deliver the new Harry Potter DVD to her grandmother.
You just take the bloody DVD to your bloody grandmother.
No, she was the one who smoked all those cigarillos.
She's sick and you just take it to her anyway.
No, I've made plans to go to the beach today.
It'll take you 10 minutes tops. You'll be able to come home, get ready and go to the stupid beach with your bloody friends.
Fine! Give me the damn DVD. If I get killed, it's all your fault.
As if,
oh, I hate you, Mum. It's over. Done. Burrito.
Such a drama queen. Bye. Be safe.
She was too busy texting her friends the latest scandals and the goss from the popular TV show XOXO Gossip Girl that she walked straight into the middle of the Big Bad Wolf's lair.
Oh my god, do you see that Serena is fighting with Blair again because Serena cheated on Dan by sleeping with Nate, which is like Blair's boyfriend? So yeah, pretty epic.
Little did she know that the Big Bad Wolf noticed her and was hot on her tail. But Red didn't know that the wolf had a plan, a very sneaky, evil plan. He planned to beat her to her grandmother's house, dress up as her grandmother and pretend to be her, and then gobble her up and gobble the grandmother up. Policeman, he heard all the ruckus, so he came inside and saw the wolf with a very full belly.
Stuff getting them out, so I might as well just write them in the missing person book and hang up some posters.
The story is that if you haven't already got it, it's that children are always right.
Yes.
Now, that wouldn't have happened if Red's mother didn't ask her to deliver the new Harry Potter DVD to her grandmother. So her and her grandmother would still be alive if she listened to Red.
To tell this tale.
Yeah. So, children are always right. And another moral is that fat policemen can dance. Yes. I think next time I go to a disco, I'm definitely inviting a fat policeman. Yes.
Yes.
And especially old man with mustache, so he can do it too.